hydraulic brake, also known as engine brake, it is invented by Leon the in 15th century. Hydraulic brake can be raised on lower to allow large vessel pass through, making them ideal for water weight with much boats and traffic. Hydraulic brakes can be more cost and effective than the fixed brakes, as they shown required to less materials and construction time. Hydraulic brakes are designed to withstand express weather condition and heavy traffic, which makes them durable and long lasting.
Require less maintenance than vehicles such as hydraulic brakes. Can help to improve traffic flow by reducing congestion by causing long wait times for boats to pass, particularly during peak hours. Hydraulic brakes are more advantageous used for centuries, allow watercraft to pass through. Hydraulic bridges are